Look who got a haircut, guys. Do say hi. Say hi, good boy.
Guys, he looks so cute now. He was like so overgrown. I'm so happy he went to go today. But now he's tired. And he was just at my window harassing our neighbors because they're outside. But look at how cute you look. You want to say hi? You're not going to say hi? Okay. Anyway.
Yeah, so I don't remember if I talked to you guys this morning or not. I honestly don't remember. I'm like so tired. Yeah, anyways. So it's like, what time is it? It's 3:40 right now. I just got done with work. I got my eyebrows done this morning. I got it done while Zeus was getting groomed. But look, they look so good. Honestly, I'm gonna start a petition for the work week to be Monday to Thursday, because by the time Friday comes, like, what's work? Like, I just can't. I'm like so tired. I need any more coffee. Now I'm about to install my wig. Yeah, right now I'm about to install my wig. I have to go get an oil change. I have to wait till my dad gets off of work. So I probably won't go do that until like 6, and it's like 4 right now. So I think right now I'm gonna install my wig, and then when I come back home, I'll pack. I'm not making any sense. So next time you guys see me, I'll be doing my wig. So it's the next day now. I couldn't show you guys my nails last night because my camera died, and I couldn't find the other battery, and I just got really tired. But here are my nails. They're so cute. Also, my allergies are really just, they're trying to take me out right now. Like, I just cannot. But yeah, I'm getting ready to go soon. Just waiting for my mom to come back. And I really hope my allergy medicine kicks in soon, because I am dying. Like, literally dying. Like, I can't even. But yeah, I must go get some breakfast. And then I'm gonna go get gas, and then we're gonna head out. So I might change, because I have my settings on right now. Hold on, let me show you.
have these leggings on right now. There's these like Adidas leggings. They're so cute. But I'm kind of hot. And I feel like since I'm going to be like, I just need to dress comfortable because I'm going to be in a car for 4 hours. So like, I don't need to like, you know, look cute or anything. But I'm feeling hot already and I haven't even left the house. So I'm thinking I might change. Let me see, what's the temperature outside? Because I don't know how hot it's going to be today. It's 79 degrees right now. But see, the problem is I don't want to wear shorts and then be cold in the car. I don't know, we'll see. If I change, I'll let you guys know, but I'm gonna go grab breakfast and then I'll see you guys when I'm in the car.
In the Benz, is that okay? Is it okay if I call you my Prada, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of pain. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top and the bottom, babe. Running out of the coupe, at the lot, busting all the bells out of the box. I just hit the lick with the box, had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn syrup, I'ma get lazy. Oh, my soul, girl, you crazy.
Red leaves are in the breeze of Nashville, and now I share this bed with someone new. Something's in the way the sunlight's hitting, it's got me thinking about you.
Very seriously, as in it's about me. Everything is about me today. It doesn't matter if I don't do anything. All I care about my birthday is that I have a good time, I have some good cake, and I have a good drink. 23, so I need to have a good drink, good cake, and to have fun. Now, I would have loved be on a beach, but that's fine, we move, it's cool. I'm just happy to be healthy and alive, and just I'm just happy. I think I'm excited for what 23 will bring. 23 has been very interesting. I feel like half of 23 I don't even, or half of 22 I don't even know, or not even half. Pretty much up until like a month ago, I feel like 22 was just me being in my house, which it pretty much was, because last birthday we were still in the same situation. I mean, it was worse before last birthday, but like, anyway, we're not gonna talk about the pandemic today. It's my birthday, I'm excited.
I actually haven't vlogged in the last few days. I should be going to Starbucks today to get my free drink, but I don't know if I'll do that. Oh, let me tell you guys the plan for today. Actually, there really is no plan for today, so I can't really tell you what the plan is for today, because we're supposed to be going to this like spa club thing, and then last night I changed my mind. I was like, don't really want to go. So not sure what we're gonna be doing now, honestly. I know we're supposed to be going to get like hibachi for dinner, but that's really all I know. I don't really know what else we're gonna do. We're just gonna see what the day takes us, honestly. We had to be early right now. It is 7:44. Wow, can you see? It's 7:44. But yeah, I just want to say it's my birthday. Happy birthday to me, purr. I woke up and I was just laying here and I was like, wow, it's really my birthday. Like, this is crazy. I always see people do those videos where they're like, 22 things I learned at 22, or 23 things I learned at 23, whatever. And I like randomly like thought about that this morning. So I think I'm gonna do a video on that. I like wrote out like 22 things on my phone, and I'm gonna. Hi, Zucy. Hi, Zucy. Zucy, look, say hi. Gosh. But yeah, anyway, I wrote out 22 things that I learned at 22, and I think I'm gonna. I think I'm gonna do like the video, like 22 things I learned at 22. So I'll probably film that maybe this weekend or something. I'm not really sure. It's like kind of like randomly thought about it, and then I just kind of just started like typing a bunch of stuff on my phone about like, I guess I just kind of like started reflecting on like the past year and stuff like that, and just like things that's happened in the last few days, and like. I was just like, I guess I can do a video on this. So yeah, video on that coming soon, probably. You guys will see what I end up doing and wearing and stuff, so I'll check you guys later.
We can do the running man.
Okay, so guys, we're at Starbucks. Got my drink from Starbucks. I got the iced guava passion fruit drink. They spelled my name wrong, but. And then we got Panera. We got Asiago bagels. My mom got the guava drink. Guava drink? Star drink. Is it good? Okay. So now we're gonna sit and we're gonna eat before we go to the spa. Hey guys, so it's a lot later now. We finished our massages. It was actually really good. And it was like actually, it was a lot longer than we expected. So we kind of just rushed home, and then I changed really quick. And then now we're about to go to like an early dinner. It's like 5 o'clock, but we normally don't do dinner until like 7. But Zeus is at like daycare right now. And we have to pick him up by 8. But we kind of want to pick him up by like 7-ish, because we don't want him to like be there till 8. So we're about to leave right now to go to dinner, and then we'll pick him up. I'm not sure what we're doing for the rest of. I changed my fit. I'm wearing this bodysuit. Let me see. I'm wearing this bodysuit. It's a white bodysuit from. Where's this bodysuit from? Wow. I want to say Boohoo. Yeah, it's from Boohoo. And then just have on some Hollister jeans, and then I'm wearing my mom's. You see, I'm wearing my mom's shoes, and then I still have my Telfar. But yeah, really cute. skirt. Hey guys, so I'm back home now. It's like, what time is it? It's almost like 10 o'clock. It's like 10 o'clock. I look so oily right now, oh my gosh. But yeah, I'm so tired. I had such a good day. I got so much free stuff because we love the free. But yeah, I had such a good day. And then me and my mom got massages. That was really fun. And then we went to dinner. Yeah, but like I said, I'm like so tired. I am about to like get in the shower, relax, probably drink some wine or something. I don't know if I'll get to the wine part, but but yeah, I also need to clean up my room because it is an absolute disaster. So yeah, I just wanted to end the vlog off here. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.